might have a problem. Whoa. Yeah, that was definitely a problem.
Sorry about that, Kai. Honestly, if any of them were gonna blow up, I thought it'd be Cole's.
Hey.
It's okay. It was kind of fun.
It did look intense. So, whose obsidian weapon are we getting next?
Great question! Is it mine? Or Zane's? Mine! Or Zane's?
I would imagine that Kai's newly recovered fire abilities would be very useful in the Ice Temple, where my obsidian weapon is located.
All right then, let's go get yours, Zane. Did you mean to say Jay there? Is that a yes? Guys? Oh! Ah! Volcano!
We should land in Birchwood Forest and travel by road from there. If Ronan's forces are waiting for us at the Ice Temple, they will expect us to come via air or water.
Hey, and even if they aren't, it's kind of a nice drive.
You back there. Where did you all go?
It's all right. I'm not far behind, and Cole's right next to me. Jay, what's your position?
Upside down in a snowdrift!
Don't worry, I'll catch up. Oh no, it's gone down my neck!
We're all good here, Zane. See you there.
Very well. Zane out. Kai, Cole, Jay, be careful of falling trees.
Specifically on this journey or in general? Thanks for the heads up, Zane.
Are being accompanied by bike cycles.
Oh, really? What are they singing? Jay? Well, excuse me for trying to lighten the mood.
How odd. I wonder why they broke off their attack. I have arrived.
All right, me and Cole will be there in a minute. I'm right behind you two!